I was very surprised to read about the keys. So the idea that no one else had access to or any backups in any meaningful way. He was so diligent and he was so paranoid in so many ways that there would have been something somewhere.